Alright, this is my 29-gallon tank. It's on blue LEDs right now because it's like 9 p.m. And I have just set up a almost complete semi-automatic water change. I preset the water level down to about here because I'm trying out a new thing mimicking like almost a Paludorium but no actual terrain. So it's a self-leveling siphon with I think 2 millimeter airline tubing. Goes in the tank, goes down to the level of that tubing, swirls down, and into this 5-gallon water tub. I've got a valve, if you can see it right there. Don't know if you see it. I've got a valve right there, controlling it. It's about 1 drip per 3, maybe 5 seconds. I'm not trying to get it too fast. Don't want to wake up and it's overflowing. Flood the house. So, basically what I have to do is just add water to it when the water's the right level that I want it. Then just go up to the top about. Just wait for it to drip down. And then in maybe day or two, I've got mimicking evaporation because I'm about to start breeding a male beta. My female just died, so I've got to get a new one. Also, I've got some lemon tetras. Can't really see them right now. They don't really show in the night. Can't find them right now, but I just got some peacock gobies, a male and a female. They are beautiful fish if you can find them, which is, they're kind of rare, so if you can find them, you definitely want to buy them because you might not find them again. I almost lost them until the lady made a mistake at the store. So yeah, that's about it.